let's check in on the con film Dolly Ki Dolly that released this Friday. Sonam Kapoor lets 9X see the show in on the plot. She told us,
"The whole film is a con."
So we had to find out for ourselves, and here are our thoughts.
Hello, mera naam hai Prabhu Daima.
And I am Nafisa Sharma.
Aur humne dekhi Dolly, 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 Dolly Ki Dolly.
Is movie mein hai Sonam Kapoor.
Now here's my problem, okay? सोनम कपूर इस फिल्म में जब पता चला है तो मैं सोच रहा हूँ डॉली इज अ कॉन आर्टिस्ट, कॉन के लिए प्लानिंग चाहिए, प्लानिंग के लिए इंटेलिजेंस चाहिए और वेल एटलीस्ट सोनम कपूर इज गुड लुकिंग. पुलकित सम्राट.
ऐसा लगता है कि मम्मी ने स्कूल के फैंसी ड्रेस कंपटीशन के लिए उनको चुलबुल पांडे का कॉस्ट्यूम पहना के स्कूल भेज दिया. राजकुमार राव.
यार मतलब कोई तो एक ऐसी फिल्म उसको दे दो जहाँ पर ही गेट्स द गर्ल, लाइक जस्ट वन फिल्म. Some closure ही है यार, some closure. And Varun Sharma.
मैं आपको officially typecast करती हूँ.
Nafisa, overall movie, what do you think? Go.
Overall, I think it's kind of a stress buster. You can leave your brains at home and go and watch this movie. And not because Sonam plays the lead in it, but it's kind of an entertaining movie as well. End के 20 मिनट में क्या हुआ मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आया, पर मुझे इसका reason पता है.
क्या?
I think Sonam lent her brains to the scriptwriter.
Well, I feel Abhishek Dogra for a first film as a director, it was a decent attempt. End mein thoda film ne struggle kiya hai, but on the brighter side, all the performances in the movie were very good. So, kudos.
So, Mr. Daima.
And Ms. Sharma.
Tell me three things that you learned from the movie.
Number one, Rajkumar Rao can dance. And how? मतलब क्या ऐसे 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 नाचे है वो आदमी, क्या बात है.
Number two, अगर आपको अपनी शादी में कोई गिफ्ट मिलता है तो उसे संभाल के रखिएगा, क्योंकि अगली शादी में वही गिफ्ट आप किसी को गिफ्ट कर दो.
Wow. And number three, अगर आपकी नई नवेली दुल्हन दूल्हे के अलावा पूरे घर को अगर दूध पिलाए तो समझ जाओ दूध में हल्दी नहीं कुछ काला है. So on the hot slot, I give Dolly Ki Dolly 2 thumbs up.
And I give 2 thumbs up as well. तो ये थी हमारी विशेष टिप्पणी on the movie Dolly Ki Dolly.
हम आपको मिलेंगे कुछ ही देर में बेबी के रिव्यू के साथ. तब तक के लिए आप देखिए मियां बेबी कितने प्यारे तरीके से बोलती है.
So those are our views on Dolly Ki Dolly. And while we are talking about the film, let's also tell you that 9XE the show had invited the film's actor Rajkumar Rao to our office for a quick chat about his life in the movies. We'll soon see Raj, as he's popularly known in the industry, in at least 2 projects. Ramesh Sippy's directorial comeback, Shimla Mirchi, and Mahesh Bhatt's Hamari Adhuri Kahani with Vidya Balan. Now, we all know that Hamari Adhuri Kahani is inspired by Mahesh Bhatt's parents' life. But there's a third angle as well, that of his stepmother. So you'd think that she's been portrayed by Vidya Balan, right? Not even close.
So I'm the stepmother in the family, in the story.
What's that now?
I'm the stepmother. Well, my character is inspired from his stepmother.
So let me get this right. Raj exclusively told 9XE the show that he's playing Mahesh Bhatt's stepmother in Hamari Adhuri Kahani. That's some piece of news.
As I told you, it's inspired from his life. It's not exactly his life. So that way we have molded the characters, the characterization also. So, but in a way, I would say the soul of my character is Bhatt Saab's stepmother.
Wow, that sounds amazing. And what's even more amazing is that we'll get to see the talented pair of Raj and Vidya play a couple on screen. But there was a tiny glitch there.
She gets really angry when I call her ma'am. So it is me, Vidya. And then Imran Hashmi is there. Because we're acting together now and you know, we have to do a lot of scenes which were really, I would say, violent or emotional or intimate. So she was like, you know, don't call me ma'am, Raj. We have to work together now and call me Vidya. So I was trying to call her Vidya.
The film sounds like it will be really character driven, but despite this, Raj was not sure if he should do the film. And it took none other than Mahesh Bhatt to convince him to do it.
He's really passionate about this project. And I remember he used to call me at his place when I started shooting for the film, before one day before that. He called me and we had a thorough discussion about the character, about the film. So he was the one who convinced me to do this film.
Raj is equally excited about Shimla Mirchi, that's being directed by the Sholay filmmaker Ramesh Sippy and stars yesteryear's dream girl Hema Malini.
I feel really like a happy, lucky boy. He treated me like his friend, which made my job really easy. I was so relaxed after that. You know, he would just come up to me and we'll discuss about a scene and eventually tell me, Raj, this is what I think, but you do what you feel like doing, which is amazing. He did not do that. He could just tell me, Raj, I want to do this, do this. And of course, I would have done that. But to give this much liberty to an actor, that made my job really easy working with him.
So Raj is doing great work, no doubt. But when his film didn't make it as India's official entry to the Oscars, it did touch a raw nerve.
I think, yeah, of course, it deserved to. It's. I think I'm really proud of the film. I feel personally it's a very good film. It's a beautifully made film, straight from the heart. But if the fraternity thought that some other film is much more deserving and or has had much more chances to be in Oscars, then I'm sure they must have thought something. Of course, it's my personal film. I felt really disheartened about it, but then you can't just keep thinking about it. You have to move ahead in life. So that's what we have done. We have started working on our next film.
Whatever the fate of Dolly Ki Dolly, Raj's professional life is going great guns, as is his personal life with City Lights co-star Pratra Leka. But that does not mean he's rushing into marriage.
I believe in the institution. It's not like I have anything against marriage. Just that I don't think I'm ready right now. I don't think about getting married right now. I think it's still a long, long time. And as long as me and Pratra Leka, we both are happy being together, we both trust each other, I don't see why do we need to get married to prove anything else.
Hasn't this national award-winning actor proved that you don't need a camp to survive in Bollywood? Coming up, Godman says he is afraid of no mortal being.